Get the boat sunnies on. All right, so we out here on the boat today. Gonna teach the boys how to drive it. It's summer for the common folk right now, so it's probably the best time to teach them how to drive it. Hopefully they don't run anyone over. The weather's looking semi-nice. We're gonna catch some sun, hopefully, and do some wakeboarding. That way when we take people out, I'm not the only person driving and I can have fun as well, so.
Yeah, so guys, we're getting gas. It's quite expensive out here.
Tony, with all these guys. Jalapeno Ranch here at Blue Goose, phenomenal. It's not comparable to basically anything else besides the buffalo sauce and Chick-fil-A.
But we're about to get the dirty bomb and cover that in queso. And maybe some jalapeno ranch if it's good.
You already ate it, but.
We all got the same thing, basically, except for Ryan, because he's weird. And then he just drank a bunch of avocado ranch, jalapeno ranch,
whatever. Hungry. None of the food on the menu had enough calories for me.
Long day on the boat.
Yeah. I actually haven't eaten anything since after the gym.
Yeah, that's sad, bro. Because I thought this is my fifth meal today.
Yeah, are you both here?
Just trying to gain muscle. You know what?
That's crazy.
Cutting, but I'm cheating right now.
Yeah, same, actually. But it's fire, so.
See you later, Evan.
I'll see y'all boys later.
See ya.
All right. That was dinner, and I have nothing else to say.